often. Now rounder, outside rein. Make some rounder. There, now soften again. Ah, there we go. Something of a stretch there. Good, at least thought about it. Good, and same thing. Keep going across like that until he starts to understand your point is to half halt. Start the leg yield in the half halt. Open that outside rein a bit. Let that shoulder go. Good. There. Now keep going with the shoulder leading a little bit. Yeah, that's all right. The focus is on getting that neck to stretch, right? The focus is not necessarily on having the most beautiful leg yield. It's on getting him to relax that neck. So any opportunity, even when he walks, yeah, no, yeah, exactly, that you can find any opportunity to get that neck to stretch down. Nice. Nice. Slow down a little bit. Yeah, much better. Much better. Slow down a little bit. Nice. Good boy. Good boy. Yeah. Okay, slowly stretch here. Good. Okay. Little. Yeah. Lead with the shoulder.
He didn't spook out or cough. I call that progress.
Little slower.
She might need to edit that out too.
Good. A little longer. A little slower. Yeah, longer, longer, longer. Good. Even longer. Good. Now ride him as much as you possibly can there. Now he's up too high, right? So put your half halt in there and then go right back to there. Nope. Say, come on, Izzy. Get back to there. Good. Good. Now do a shoulder in with that same frame.
On the circle or on the long side?
On the long side would be best. Good. Can you get that longer neck? There. Good. Same half halt applies, right? Even in the shoulder in. That you can do that same half halt, that same longer neck. Same half halt, same longer neck. Shoulder in again. Aha. Better. Yeah.